We're following breaking news at 7:57. Greenville police say two lanes are shut down on North Pleasantburg Drive at Worley Road due to a fatal crash. The coroner's office says that crash was a hit and run where two pedestrians were hit and one person is dead. The second person was taken to the hospital. You're looking live at that scene right now. Police say they're investigating and they're urging people to avoid the area if possible.